suspicious circumstances. Both she and Philip worked third shift as machine operators at the same factory in East Hartford, Connecticut in 1954. And Anna had only missed 3 days of work in the 7 years prior to her disappearance. Although Philip remains the prime suspect in her case, he died in 1985 without ever being charged. Unfortunately, her case remains unsolved.